Thank you very much, Stephen. And now it is my pleasure to give the floor to our dear colleague, Philip Kaczmarek.
I suppose that you don't know that today two nations celebrate Independence Day. One nation is Angola, and the second is Poland. And I am from Poland, as I am wearing the small Polish flag. And I think that it's quite a symbolic day for discussion on Iran and Iranian situation. Why? Iran is an independent state, but independence is not everything. Angola, for 27 years after reaching independence, had the civil war. So it was independence, but there is no peace in this country. In my country, in Poland, we was independent after the Second World War, but there is no freedom in my country for many, many years. Much more than 23 years of your struggle to support Iranian people. So I wish to Iran and to Iranian people freedom and peace, because independence is not all. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank